How's it going, watchers? Welcome to the video on the next episode of The Seven Deadly Sins, episode 18. Jumping straight to it, let's go. Tires them out by the looks of it. Oh, snap. Nice one. Got one more to worry about. There you go. Oh, they're gonna regenerate. Oh, not, no, never mind. Even Hawk. That's true. Yeah, you go on, Hawk, you show him. You're still at it. Oh, damn. One punch. Wait, who did that? Was that Hawk? It was him, right? They're both standing there, so. Yeah, well, I see. It's still dark, so I don't know whether or not this tournament's going to drag on till he'll be able to transform, or... Yeah. Oh my God. He's got a really peaceful voice. But just so you know who I'm referring to, is that giant guy. He's... The voice actor just has a very relaxing, soothing voice. That would have been a cheap move, hitting him from behind anyway. Your parents, from the sounds of it. Yeah. Oh, that thing below them. She's wearing more clothes, but, you know... Oh, nah. I generally didn't think he's going to transform in this tournament. Oh, you've pissed him off. Oh, you, sir, are oh, that ain't gonna do anything. Don't you... Oh, good. I was gonna end it there. Oh, no! He actually won that. You bastard. Oh, he didn't aim it for you. Oh, snap. Dude! I want to go back and watch that bit again. He took them both out. Holy shit! Now that I don't think that's going to be them KO'd. If they are, then Jesus Christ, you don't want to mess with him. But that's not what I was expecting at all. I thought he like intentionally wanted to miss Gowther. Go on. Jesus Christ! Yeah, well, I want to go watch that bit again. But yeah, massive thank you to CY, Megan Coupon, and Hey Demons, it's your boy, for supporting me on Patreon. And I'll see you all next time. Oh, this has got me pumped. See you guys next time.